Welcome back, a-lpha Zelda Form here. This is the first video of Evolvio. I made a lot of genius modifications to this. First of all, the font in Carrick Sans rather than the one that Kari Huang uses. I've changed this seat to this Cyan thing. Yes. Which is a better idea than turning the black. And I've also made it like a... nighttime scale. Where things become edible during the daylight. And I found out when I was doing Evolvio, a creature like that has just one letter. And in this case, G. I've also changed it so there's no more metabolism, instant eating, and maintaining the population at 25 rather than 60, and set so that it never takes an image or a text. Set the screen size to 1366 by 768 so it could support my screen rather than this default 1080. But the problem is the population graph cannot be shown. Now I'm gonna show honestly, the lad has been flatlining at about 25 because they haven't been maintaining population that high. Now somehow, some of these creatures have developed to over 3,000 yams. Oh look, the population there is now reduced to flatlining. This one got close to 5,000. Now something I did modify to this was set the maximum and minimum temperature to 2 and 0 respectively. creature is very big now, 3,000 yams. Population has gone up to over 200, high enough to make my computer run at 3 frames per second when it's setting speed to 64. And this biggest creature only has about 400 yams. And their birth value is minus 1.1, but their behavior might be changing. Which means they'll only give birth when necessary. It can only give birth when it's looking at the ocean. Did you just see that? The creatures there have been flashing. Because such that they're dependent on their body color. Thank you. also end up with creatures starting with Z, just as some people don't expect in Curry KH's Evolvio videos. And as you saw, it tried to avoid the red food as it's not edible for it. The Cersei who has moved hosts around. What E is doing. E didn't know that this creature there was pushing it around. This creature knows when to fight, but it's actually going crazy. Both the creatures down there are growing so large they will only get about is gonna affect my learning. Cough, cold, no school. But I don't want to get other people sick. Carrying capacity has reached 450. We could go.